Macross. Or should I call you M-Dog 20? Now for Smash's homecoming, I had to look inside myself, and I also had to come home. And that's led me here. I'm sure it looks familiar. It's the building that I watched you become a Canadian professional wrestling icon in. I used to set up the chairs for you. I used to set up the ring for you. I used to set up your merch, all for a chance to watch you wrestle in your prime. But that was 15 goddamn years ago. Your prime has long come and gone. And in 2022, it's Carter Mason's turn. Now, Bennett, I have not forgotten about you. Just like I'm sure that you did not forget that 2 years ago I had your number. The only difference this time is I will also have your belt. This is all I do. This is all.